Marius Vizer is a man on a mission to increase visibility, exposure and recognition for all sports under his umbrella. Recently in Moscow, we caught up with the president of SportAccord, the association of all Olympic and non-Olympic sports federations, to find out just a little bit more about him and his ambitions.
I grew up in the sport. I was athlete, coach, national federation president, international president, and after SportAccord president. I can say today that is the definition of my life. I started in judo in 2000 as president of the European Judo Union, reforming the European judo, and after from 2007 as president of the International Judo Federation, I made a general reform together with my team and my colleagues in the judo sport, reforming the technical sector of the judo, the marketing, the media, the administration, the financial matters, everything in general, starting with new events, the Grand Prix, Grand Slam, Master, World Championship every year. Practically from two major events in 4 years, we have today in the International Federation nearly 20 events in a year, broadcasted in around 150 countries. SportAccord is the union of the International Federation, all the international sport federation in the world, Olympic and non-Olympic sport, is the platform which generate and deliver services to the international federations. Services as integrity, anti-doping, good governance, marketing, media, management, administration. As well, we are organizer of 4 multi-game events, the combat game, the beach game, the urban game, and the mind game. And we are starting now a lot of different programs and platforms for the International Federation. And as well, a solution how to generate more money for the sport, more exposure, more credibility and attractivity for some of the sport, and to challenge the youngs and the new generations to practice sport. I consider Russia today the country which invests the most in the sport, mainly in international sport events, which generate benefits for the International Federation, for their national federation, good promotion for the sport. The Russians, they have good infrastructure in place, good logistic, human potential, and always they treat the people and the organization with respect and with humanity. That is very important for the sport, because the sport, it's a competition, and I am ready.